And I think a lot of us are programmed to believe that we can't achieve our goals, we can't achieve our dreams. But that's ridiculous. Like, I can do anything I put my mind to.
This is everything, everything, everything. This is everything, everything for me.
What is going on, organic family? Welcome back for some more organics. We got a special one in the house tonight, because we got Calligraph Jones up to bat. It has been a minute since we checked out any of his tracks, because almost all of his discography is not in English, and there are no subtitles. But I did screen this freestyle, and it is in English. I just went to like 30 seconds in, press play, saw that there were subtitles, and that it was in English. And that's, what we here for. So thank you guys so much for coming in to hang out. I'm really excited for it. Calligraph Jones is definitely a dope rapper. Let me know what you guys would like to see next down in that comment section. Come hang out with us on Twitch 5 days a week, Tuesday through Saturday, starting at 5 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. I look forward to having you there. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Turn on those bells. It doesn't cost you even a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. Y'all ready for the music? I am. Let's go.
Hey, y'all, what up, OG? Spin a minute. What's happening?
Damn, it is shit exclusive.
Man, I'm back on my bullshit.
I'm back on my bullshit.
I go beast mode when on the mic. Y'all know I spit this shit.
Facts.
And how is you a challenge? All you do is flip the switch. I'm in the trap beatboxing. That's why it's hard to see me. You in the house tick-tocking while dipping your hands in the reamies. I can't put my head on my time. I'm eating these edible whims.
Yes.
Not related to Edie Amin, though we both look like identical twins. Ain't gonna talk about my past.
I don't know who that is, though. I don't know who that is.
Cool twins. Ain't gonna talk about my past because I did some terrible things. Nightmare on Elm Street, motherfucker. It's ready again.
Woo!
It's Jones,
woo!
Nigga.
Woo!
Yeah, Jones, nigga.
Jones.
Through this later, kings, I need my throne bigger.
What?
You don't wanna fuck with me, cause I'm a wrong nigga.
Yeah.
If you say my name in Japanese, to pronounce it Godzilla. These said it's on that.
That's like borderline racist. Like, they pronounce my name in Chinese Godzilla? Like,
pronounce it Godzilla. These said it's gonna never like this.
Why?
I be sanitizing too much with anesthesia. I feel like my palms got hepatitis. These brothers can take a hike, bitch.
Render.
Even if I win a Grammy, y'all know NTV and Citizen will never hype it. Body for daddy day.
Okay.
They're gonna be y'all on my dick.
They're
gonna be y'all on my page.
Okay.
Like in all my IG pics. By the time I was on stage, but they never gave a shit. Not that I finally y'all my grave. Y'all wanna act like y'all forget? What a bunch of hypocrites to pretend to be my fans, cause you never.
Nope.
Shit flexing on these beats, I call it Grand Capuera. I know nobody's perfect, and that man is through error. I'm nobody, I guess, so I don't hang with his fellas.
Facts.
I'm DMX in 98, Dungaree and Timberlands.
Damn.
Williams, 91. What you know about Peter Pan? Michael Jackson, 87. Finna hit you with that thriller. I've been six since 2 or 7. Name another nigga.
Ooh.
Illa. All about my revenue like KRA and IRS. Still the wisest even when I use my local dialect. Eastlands don't tell, but people question me on why I left. I copped it.
Yo, real talk though. Like, RIP DMX and Michael Jackson. Like, two absolutely legendary artists. I know why he kind of like threw that in here, obviously with the loss of DMX recently. But I have to be honest and say that I'm simply one of the few that have not explored DMX's discography. So I don't really have like an educated, any knowledge in saying that, like, he is a true legend of hip hop. But what I have heard is definitely a little bit ahead of its time. And like, it's kind of like got that like aggressive, like exhibit style. I'm excited to continue checking out the rest. If you guys would like to see any of their content, let me know, man. We checking it all out.
He's already now. My target is to buy the West. Just to join him if you can beat him. But I'ma beat him because I can't join him.
Ooh.
I'm anointed, better believe it. And I'm a leader because I was appointed. There's a party in my wet, wet, popping bottles with your lady. So, my God, this girl is gifted.
Gift.
She be swallowing my baby.
They
ones in my team
Christ.
No fakes up in my premises.
Nope.
We finna cut him, cut him like OT Genesis.
Sure.
2 L's on your resume, second round KO, bitch, I'm cannabis. Shorty, I can be your friend only if that pussy comes as a benefit.
Wow. Y'all know what it was. That was my first ever reaction to Calligraph Jones doing a beatbox freestyle. He back on his bullshit one time. Y'all let me know what you thought of my content down in that comment section. Come hang out with us on Twitch. Like I said on that intro, 5 days a week, Tuesday through Saturday, starting at 5 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. I look forward to having you there. If you can't make it there, let me know in that comment section what you guys would like to see next, and consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Turn on those bells. It doesn't cost you even a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. Catch y'all in the next one.